attorneys, and I know you guys are young, but I still want to ask this question. How many, no, not how many, have you touched any young people's lives as mentor, as advising in this field? If you have, how did it make you feel? And, you know, what is it, is it, what I, the question I'm trying to ask, how powerful is that when you do that? Have you guys done it?
Yeah, I mean,
as a mentor or something like that?
I'm a fairly new attorney, but before I came to the law, I was a public defender, I was a probation officer. So I didn't consider myself just there to quote unquote police them into doing the right thing. A lot of my time was spent encouraging them to pursue their dreams, whether it was getting a GED, whether it was required by the judge or not. So for me, it was very rewarding when clients did obtain their GEDs, or if a client told me, you know, hey, it's not a requirement for me to get a GED, but I'm interested in it. That was rewarding for me. I mean, it's a very good feeling inside to know that you help somebody else or encourage someone else. Obviously, we have family members that we talk to as well, and that's why I'm here today, volunteering here at ORR, because I do hope, or I hope today, to touch someone else's life.
I would say absolutely I have been in that position. I started out as a high school teacher, and then I went on to law school, became an attorney, and I practiced criminal defense for juveniles. So I've had that full circle. Now I'm a parent of a teenager, so I've had that in each aspect. I've been a mentor for juveniles as well. So yes, I've had the opportunity to positively affect juveniles, and that's something I enjoy doing from time to time, letting them know about their legal rights, because the more you know now, even now, it'll serve you in your day-to-day interactions.
That's true.
So how can the young people or the families listening to this video, because this is, you know, you never can tell the day on YouTube. That's why I say you always have your best foot forward. Always selling, you know. So, but truly, you're giving and selling. But how can people? What do you want to leave them with in terms of what you can do as a professional, and how can they get in touch with you?
Well, you have our business card. We're with the Office of the Cook County Public Defender's Office. We're located at 2245 West Ogden. You can call the main number. I'm Tawana. This is Saran. The number is 312-433-7046. For those of you who are interested in going into law school, or if you just have questions about the Public Defender's Office, we're both there, you know, pretty much, you know, Monday through Friday. So feel free to contact us.
And you came to the ORR Meet the Professionals Day.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah,
which is the ORR Alumni and Youth Guidance. So I want to thank you so much. Just a great interview.
Thank you.
Oh, go ahead. Yes.
That's why I was always going to tell juveniles and know your rights. If you're ever in a situation where you feel like you're being asked for questioning, you need to remember these magic words. And you must say them. I want an attorney. And you say that over until you're blue in the face. I want an attorney. Not that I want my phone call. Not that I want to do. You say, I want an attorney.
I got to say this.
Good free advice.
This is great advice. I know the community is going to love it. Thank you.